Men are from Mars, women are from Venus. As the name suggests, this sequence is all about a man, his feelings, the way he executes his idea, how he deals with different situations at different times, on different moods. I have tried and made the sequence in a very on a very lighter tone. The emotions of a man, emotions of someone like Buddha, emotions of a king, emotions of someone a hermit who's I would say compared to Lord Shiva. So all this are the extreme ideas and thoughts in the same person, in a man. So how different he could think and how different he could execute his ideas. So this sequence is all about such situations, small situations, boys together when they are working together, or even when they retire, when they are together, when they go for walks, morning walks, and they have a small discussion. So it's always that light feeling which they add to life. It is nothing too serious. Even serious situations are sometimes broken down and they could laugh about it. There is one more very important aspect is the property. The property here is not just a property, it brings in a big character in this whole sequence. Like it is like, I would say, one of the performance along with the dancers. It is a huge giant seesaw. If you talk about a seesaw, what comes to your mind is children playing on it, or you as a kid playing on it. It's this process of going up and down as in a wheel, like once you're up, once you're down. You need two people to balance a seesaw. So when one is missing, the other person goes down. So that's the same idea I've got into the sequence. In this sequence, I have brought one section of the dance. I have used masks of well-known film stars and actresses. It is not about that particular person. It's not mocking anyone, but here it's more than that. It's beyond. You need to look beyond the mask.